Very good morning to all of you. My name is Saurav Kumar. I am from BSc-IT batch second year. Today I am standing here to give a presentation under the guidance of Neeraj Kumar Singh sir. Today I am here for this project. This is a simple calculator. As you can see that this is a simple calculator, but here are some things which you can notice just by viewing it. Here AC and DE are looking different. Why? Because they have different work to perform. For example, here AC will clear the screen entirely and delete will delete one by one character. So if I here I made this calculator by using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. As you are aware of the work of the HTML, it is for the structure, CSS for the designing and JavaScript for the functionality of that project. What you can see here is I click on 7 bits appear on the display. I click 8 also appears on the 8. I click plus appears. I click 9 and then equals, it performs the addition operation. In the same way, all other operations are performed here. AC will delete entirely. Now you will be thinking that how is that happening? This is happening because of this JavaScript code. JavaScript, in this JavaScript, all the actions performed are divided into different functions which is used, and after writing this code, this first code is further connected to the HTML code for it. Now you are also viewed that when I click on any number, the number was displayed. Why was it happening? It was happening due to this onClick event, which is used in HTML. Whenever I click on onClick any number, it gets displayed on that display of calculator. But there is also one thing in this simple calculator. You will be thinking that clicking every time a single number can be hectic all the time for use this. Instead of that, I can use my keyboard to type a number, then put the sign which I or the operation which I want to perform, and then equals. Here I get the result. Backspace will click one by one. Control backspace will click, delete it entirely. Hope you all have viewed my project, and that's all for today. Thank you.